on that me.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on
it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elfelson. I'm super excited. Like, being excited is an understatement. I'm super excited because I'm gonna be doing the review on the Fenty Beauty makeup, and that is what I have on me right now. If this is your first time stopping by, please subscribe and make sure you tap the, you know, bell, so that way you don't miss any video from me. I've already prepped my skin. I did my eyebrows. So what I'm gonna do is start with the primer. So right now we're starting with the Fenty by Rihanna Pro Filter Instant Retouch Primer. This is what the box looks like, and we're gonna open it up. And so this is the, you know, bottle, and it's 32 ml 1.08 ounces, and it has Fenty Beauty written on the bottle. Let me see. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pop this baby on my skin. And it smells good too. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply this on my eyelids too, to prime those eyelids. I'm gonna go ahead and move to the next one. You can see I'm super excited. So the next one is a foundation. I didn't get the brush, not the blender, so I'm gonna be working with my brush and my blender. So this is the 460, and it's also 32 ml 1.08 ounces, and it does say, it says shake well. So let's shake this baby. Get my foundation brush. I'm gonna be using the Real Technique buffing brush, but I use this as my foundation brush. So we have two pumps now. This looks orange, but hopefully it blends. And it smells good. It looks orange. I hope it doesn't look end up looking dark one, because you know, the girl in Sephora said that after two minutes it oxidizes to your skin tone. You know, it's already looking dark on that side, so I feel like this is gonna be dark for me, but we're gonna work with this and see. You know, it's gonna try my possible best to work with this. So the next thing we'll be doing is contouring and highlighting. So I'm gonna open up this box, the box we have right here, Espresso Suede and Cinnamon. So we're gonna start with suede. So I'm gonna start with suede. I'm gonna use that for my eye area because I want to like do my eyes before, you know, going to contouring and highlighting. And I'm gonna blend this out. I'm gonna go ahead and apply the espresso on my crease. So I'm gonna go with the, no, that's a color, what, a blotting powder. It is a matte blotting powder. So right here. So I'm gonna set my eyelids because I don't want it to, you know, smudge or, you know, get oily, because I'm super oily. I didn't even show you how it looks inside. Let me show you. So this is the inside. It has a mirror. As this, it has a small sponge. You know, even I've used this to apply the product on the skin. And this is the color. Look at the cinnamon. It's like bronzy, you know. It's just nice. I like it. I'm gonna go ahead and apply this on my lids. Now I'm focusing just on the middle. Just on the middle. So I'm gonna go off camera and, you know, do my eyeline, apply my lashes, then come back in, continue the video. So guys, I'm back and I did my lashes already. Did a little bit of liner. I didn't do any wing, just wanted to neutral. So yeah, so we're gonna go ahead in contour. So this is my suede. I'm gonna apply this underneath my eyes. So this is it, but I feel like it's too, I mean, it's not giving me the pop I want. I mean, I want it to look natural, like skin finish, but at the same time, I feel like it's just too settled. I'm gonna go ahead and apply another one. It's like a matte finish, you know, it glides creamy and then it gets matte immediately. So I felt like at first it was not gonna be able to work with, but yeah, it's workable, you know, and it's beautiful too. So, and I like how it looks natural. This is like when you don't want to, you don't want like an intensive highlight, you want like a settled highlight. Yeah, it looks natural and you can build it if you want to. Like I used it like 2 times and it's blendable also, you know, so I like it. Let me highlight my nose. Normally I just use a bronzing powder to contour my face, or like a dark contour powder. I've never used a stick because I don't always see my color, you know, in contour stick. But luckily for me, Riri got me my color, so I'm gonna be contouring with that and hopefully it works well. Espresso. So yeah, I'm gonna contour. So I'm gonna go ahead and blend with my brush, and I'm using a Real Technique brush. So I'm gonna have to do some reverse contouring, like, you know, use the suede stick to, you know, mark out the contour to make it come out, you know, nice. Cause the foundation kind of make my face look dark, so I need to, like, you know, bring out my face and make it look bright. So I'm gonna do some reverse contouring and I'm gonna use a suede stick. Then a brush. I'm using my powder brush to, you know, apply the blush and powder. I like it. It feels, you know, light and it's not too white, you know, it's kind of nude. And so I'm gonna let that set, and while that's setting, I'm gonna show you the next product, which is the Fenty Beauty color wax, and this is in the color The Girl Next Door and Chic Freak right here. So we have this, it comes with this on it, and we have this. So I'll be using the Chic Freak. So before I do that, let me blend out my eye, let me dust out the excess blush and powder and blend it in. I'm applying this on the highest point of my cheek. This is nice, I love this. I couldn't get the truffle wipe because it was sold out, so I had to get this, and I kind of like it because I feel like the truffle wipe might be too yellow on my skin. I love it too. Yes, I've used a little bit of that, but I love the small. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and apply the highlighter on my nose, my cupid's bow. So for my lips, I'll be using a brush to apply the espresso to line my lips. I can't find my lip brush, so I'll be using this detailer brush by Real Technique. And blend. I like to line my lips before using any lip gloss. I just feel like, maybe because I have a bigger lip, so I feel like it makes my lips smaller and make it look more defined and nice. So we're gonna get to the last product, which is the glass bomb. So this is the box. It's like a small box, and I'm gonna open it up. Look at the brush, it's kind of big and I like it. So like, you know, unlike some lip gloss that when you do this it sticks, doesn't do that. It's lightweight, it's not sticky, and it's actually, it looks natural, it's nice, I love it, you know. So you can actually apply this, you know, like this, and you know, this completes the look. And if you want a little bit of color, you know, on your lips and feel like it's too neutral, you can go ahead and applies, you know, something in the middle. And because I want to use Fenty Beauty product all through, I'll go ahead and apply the suede in the middle. But before doing that, I have to clean this up. If it's too much, just you know, go in again with the espresso. You just keep, you know, sticking together. Like, I know you guys want to be together, but come on. And you know, just try and clean out the yellow. Now guys, this is contour sticks. This is, you know, to like their skin sticks to like contour your face and highlight your face. But with makeup products, you can do endless stuff with it. You can, you know, use it on your lips, your lids, you know. You know, you can work with it and play with it. Obviously, if I have to use a lipstick, you know, in Vienna's line, I'm not gonna use this. But because I want to make sure it's all Vienna's products I'm using, or Fenty Beauty, that is why I'm using this as an alternative. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply the universal gloss bomb. So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you loved the video. I know it was a long one, but you know, it's a review on a Fenty Beauty product. So if this is your first time stopping by, please subscribe and make sure you tap the, you know, bell, so that way you don't miss any video from me. And give this video a thumbs up, and please share this video because it helps me a lot. And I'm gonna see you in my next one. Stay beautiful, okay? Just make sure you do you, and know that Elfelson loves you.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up.